said, I just want to be an authentic British wrestler.
If you threw a wig and wrestler, he'd turn to his belly and bite you.
I don't think they were prepared for how good he is.
There's so few men that can walk into an arena and instantly connect with you.
The minute he had that spotlight, everyone went, where has this guy been?